Hey, what's up, Robbie? Thank you, green beans. And Robbie, it's a lowercase v. I'd imagine, Robbie. Thank you. No, dude. It sucks. I was on pace to literally get like a 413.2, but then I fucked up with that one jump. I was trying to cut it like really close. Good one still, but that's two mistakes. Could have been way better. I'm not even gonna be ahead, I don't think. I might actually. Oh no, I'm barely gonna be behind. Thank you guys so much for watching. Like, I have to keep telling you guys that because my average viewer count is like, you know, slowly creeping up higher and higher towards 75 on average, so thank you guys for being here and contributing to that. If I can get partner, that'd be fucking incredible. What? Why did they fly away? Oh my god, I just got so fucked. It would have been really fucking useful to single fireball there. Thanks, Miss Bernie. Have a good night. Have a problem like just talking and letting the people that don't feel like chatting just listen, but I mean obviously I can't like just come up with stuff to talk about forever. Seconds, fine. Thank you. 0.8 seconds. Come on, please be positioned well. Fuck me, man. God damn it! God damn. I'm losing fucking 7 seconds. Jesus Christ, man. Thank God. Whatever. Be over to the right or left. Thank you. It's my number one as far as my favorite, yeah. This goal by about 1 second. Why is it your favorite? It's got a lot of like fun difficult bosses. I mean, it's got some shitty ones too, but like it's the perfect length of a run, because I think any percent's a little too short. And like you fight bosses with just, you know, Shade Soul in this route, and 5 health, and like, I mean, sometimes 4 health like Hornet 2, and it's just, I don't know, a lot of the movement and shit is fun. You get to do White Palace, which is fun. Radiance with Shade Soul is a challenge. It's like the right mixture of difficult and like it's really rewarding. Like it feels really good to get good at. I think it's the most difficult category in NMG. Thank you. I thought I was too far left. I knew I was too far right there, though. Yeah, I basically just have to PB by like one and a half seconds. I mean, he beat me by 0.5 seconds, but I mean, I wanted 108.20 so that we're not both at 108.21. Oh, yeah, yeah. I should have just let the one in the corner go, man. No! There goes like 5-6 seconds. It's always Gorgeous Husk and Lantern, man. I can't like... It's because they're both almost a gold. Or they were gold at the time. I golded fucking both. And of course, like, so incredibly hard to match them. It just means it's the fastest time I've ever done that split, like, recorded. For example, the fastest time I've ever done this split is a 303.99 right here, but my gold is a 302.53, so if I were to get a lower than a 302.53, it'd be a gold, but I did the section in 303.99 in my PB. Dude, it was a gold at the time, if I remember right, but I'm pretty sure I beat it after. Chronos Wrath, thank you for the follow. Hey, what's up, Rintrestle? How are you? About speedrunning all day at work. Wanted to be here and getting my world record. Thanks, Alexa. Why is his hitbox so high?
Sun found the Arfid.
That's what you think, Robbie.
Morris found the Arfid. Found the Arfid. Morris found the Delta.
I'm so
such horse shit. I just lost a second and a half. Just because I never learned it, I don't really care to. Hey, what's up, X-Blade? Good, you. Click, please.
Jill.
Nice. Hey, what's up, Pound? Thank you. Oh my god, I might have gold it the first time forever. If I didn't, I just saved 5 seconds at least.
Shikoi.
Let's go. Let's fucking go. Yes. What's up, Melt? Sugyo! Thank you. Yes, yes. Nice. Okay, that's fine. Thank you, Bisabing. Okay, I'll take that. It's fine. X-Play, this is the best one so far. Okay, we're gonna lose about 3 seconds. It's fine. I'm gonna not lose a fucking ton of time to this guy, man. Yes. Yes. Yes.
Thank you.
Fuck yes. I'm fucked. Alright, we gotta do it with 3 health. Alright, I really have to focus. Might lose a second or two. I prefer running training. I think it's. Oh, wait, I gained time. Okay. Yeah, I definitely got shot through the wall. It sucked. Oh well. Shit happens. There's like a 99% chance I speedrun Silksong. Oh yeah, I like true ending. I like running it more. Actually, I mean, I like true ending the most. It's my favorite category. But I do like 106 a lot. Actually, that ended up working out. All right, whatever. Although I'm like down one hit of soul. Whatever. Still okay. Yeah. Oh, that's awesome, Pound. Oh, no problem.
Thank you, you little fuck boy.
FlipT3, thank you for the follow. Sorry if I mispronounced your name, that's what it looks like. Yeah, what's up, Dermis? Oh, thanks, Flip. I hope you like the GDQ run. I'm pretty proud of it. Please don't fly at me and hit me. Thank you. This was my PB. I got it like right before I started doing serious like grinding to prepare. All right, this is gonna be the one split where I don't save time. I'm not gonna gold. There's no fucking way. I'm pretty sure my gold doesn't place a dream gate, so it's already at like a disadvantage. It's not a fake gold because I could just not place dream gate and do QGA, which is like the same speed, but whatever. Thank you, Exploit. I don't know what the fuck just happened. I don't know how that triple hit, but I'm not gonna question it. What the fuck? She dies after 5 hits, the first 2 only single hit. Okay. Take it, I guess. Well, I mean, that's fine. Right. Needed those extra hits. I lost a couple seconds, but it's fine. Yeah, most likely, Thomas. Okay. Not too bad. No, it's just that split's really fucking long and it's really difficult to yeah, it's real. I just had a fucking god Marmu split once. Where's the heart rate monitor? I took off everything that like would give my computer a chance at stressing itself too much, because I was worried about my CPU. Thank you. I think this is a gold.
Sakoi!
What's up, Rex? Thank you for the 1 bit, Rex. Thank you, Yo. I need 6. I would really appreciate if you guys didn't do like the 1 bit thing, just because like there's a very, very small chance that it like lags my game. It used to. I haven't noticed it right now, but just like precaution, I guess. Thank you. No, you're fine. No, I mean, like I said, and I told you guys before, it would have mattered, which is in White Palace. All right. God damn it, no, yo. Yeah, Tombo. I knew he was one nail hit away, and I was trying to get it in before he threw the stupid thing, but whatever. Oh, that was That's fine, that's fine. I was looking for the background thing and I like didn't see it. There we go. Fun. I'm not going for gold here. I'm just trying to not lose fucking 40 seconds, you know? Probably was like 10-15 seconds to start. Seconds. It's fine. Not the end of the world. Yeah, that could be worse. And my radiance is like 13 seconds slow, if I remember right. Thank you, Filthy. think that's a gold. I think I golded that by like a second, maybe. Less than a second, I think, but it's your fun. Alright. This is like, this is not gonna be, yeah, I know, right? Interested? This is not gonna be one of those GDQ situations where I'm like, oh, we're not healing. Like, no, I'm getting world record. If I have to fucking heal, I'm gonna heal. I don't care. I have 44 seconds of leeway. Like, I'm gonna heal if I have to. We're getting this world record. I'll be a puss with a world record. I don't care. I don't have any of my fucking world records right now. I did it on the big stage. It's good enough. Oh, we're not healing. He said, I'm a puss for healing if I heal. But I said I'll be a puss with a world record. Me dashes, but I can't double hit. Okay. Hit him once, or else this would have been a gold, I think. Oh no, no, it would have. Never mind. Get the... It's fine. Thank you.
Let's fucking go, dude! Yes! Yes, dude! Yes! Yes! Yes, dude, yes! Oh, yes. Oh my fucking god, thank you guys so much. It's the run. Oh. Yes. Yes. I PB'd last time by 51 seconds, this time I did 54. Let's fucking go, dude. Fuck yes. I'm in a world record video. Thank you, everyone. Holy shit, I can't even keep up with all the names. Thank you guys so much.
Oh, thank you, you little fuck boy.
Hooker, thank you for the follow. Better do it again. Yes! Thank you guys so much. Holy fuck, we have 97 viewers. Fuck me. Shriek is dead. Whiskey, thank you for the 420. Oh, so not happy about taking that early hit on Radiance. Like, if you were to watch it back, I can remember so clearly in my head, as soon as I get hit right there, my face, like, I don't know, I just flipped on to, like, no, I'm not fucking dying. Like, there was no fucking way I was gonna let that slip away. I just went into, like, hyper-focus, I don't know. I was not gonna let that happen. Oh. 106. How was the other game? It was good if I remember right. Yeah. I mean, those are all decent. And then Elder Who, I got really ahead. Almost let it slip away, but had, like, oh, I can't believe I golded Shade Soul. Golded Fail Champion, like, those are insane. I don't like running on current patch, personally. It went to GDQ mode. Blue, thank you for the 100 bits. Oh. Yeah, 106 is next. Jolly boy, be careful, dude. The fucker did it. Thank you guys, dude. I gotta post this, hold on. This was even a better run. This was an even better run than the one that I got fucked over at it because of the White Palace. Thank you. Thank you, Zeramus. Yeah, thank you guys so much for watching. Holy shit. When's any percent after 106? I might. Thank you, Whiskey. There's a small chance. All skills after both. I unlocked Steel Soul. Thank you for the resub. Robert, well, the world record is broken by 53 seconds, technically, I guess. Oh. Yeah, first try world record. First time I. What's up, Billy Blast? Okay, so I think the plan is 106 because it's more fun than any percent, but I don't think I'm gonna go like 100% 106. I think I'm gonna do like mostly 106, and then I'll spread, like I'll throw in any percent streams every once in a while. So I'm definitely gonna be doing both. Fuck yeah, I unlocked Steel Soul. LSI, it's just the fact that I unlocked Steel Soul on the world record run, which is just funny. Well, just go with John. I just got world record in true ending, so fuck yes. But Steel Soul again, you die and it erases your. Do I know the right? Yeah, I'm third place in the category. Fliz TV. The only problem, Whiskey, is I'm not gonna have time to finish a 106 run, you know? See, back-to-back recce's. I mean, 106 recce's gonna take some work. Like, true ending, I knew 100% I could do it right now, but, like, 106, I'm gonna probably PB once or twice in between me getting, like, now and getting world record. Like, there's... Kill a hopper real quick. Fuck off.